WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Ford City. Remember, all roads lead to Ford City.